Signing off from balmy New Orleans, 71 degrees out there.